Okay, this is another trade. I'm, like, literally trading with three people. Look what happened. My little sister, yeah, me, put nail polish on her. I saw her trying to paint Maddie, and I was like, oh no, back off, back. And she dropped the bottle, and it went everywhere on my floor. And that really sucks, because I wanted to film on my floor, and that really sucks. But, these are the three I want for the good-looking collie. And the beagle at 219. I forgot. Two nineteen. I don't remember who it was, but I don't want the one that looks like it was painted on. I want the other one. Please. So I'm offering three for that one. So yeah. I gotta ask Tom first. Tom?
Yeah.
We're gonna trade Sarah, Mittens, and Toby.
No, not my little brother.
Yes, we got to.
Okay, never mind.
We don't need his brother. Okay, first we have this one. I named it Sarah though. It's not in good condition, but like seriously, it's pretty cute. It's got a hole. I'm gonna clean it so see like the lip gloss all over in it and all that. That was my little sister. Yeah. She's playing the video game right now. The Wii right now. I'm gonna set them back here. This yellow puppy, I'm gonna try to get the blood off, but yeah, this is my only husky puppy, so you're like really special if I'm trading, so yeah. Yeah, it's really cute, and so yeah. I remember which one this was off of. It was off of more than that. It was Brian when he was a kid, so yeah. But I named it Toby. Try not to be a copycat. I hate being a copycat. But, and then I also have this one. And I have one more, but I want one more. It was the black and white Siamese cat? Yeah. I don't remember what time it was at, so it was black and white, and it had like a flower on its eye, as I remember, and it looked like nice, but it had like, it was black and all that, and it had like a collar, white collar thingy, not real collar, but yeah. And then I'm offering this one. This one is actually in really bad condition, that's why I'm trading him. And, yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get that off, but I'm not sure yet. It's still got some glue on it, but that's what I'm gonna do. I cover all my LPS in glue. School glue, promise. To keep their paint safe, because that does that. Got a hole. I suppose he's cute. So yeah. Don't ask for Tom though, please. I'm sick and tired of everyone like asking for him. No, not on the internet, but like every one of my friends. This dress is like for a Siamese cat. But if you don't have any Siamese cats, like, you're trading all of them, like, just say, because it fits best on Siamese. I can't get the other one to clean down, but yeah. I might stick that in if you say you do have some more Siamese. Or it could just be his cape, let me put it on as you guys listen. You think about it. it might be a little more close. Ah, there. That looks better on him. But, yeah. That was out of my special bandana, so, yeah. And you will get a pair of earrings attached to all of these. So, except for the weaver, because that was my original. 2, 4, 6. 6 earrings will come. So, yeah. Yeah, I told you to move already, but, so yeah, I'm gonna put this under your video, so yeah. I really want the beagle and the collie. The Siamese cat can be taken, but any other Siamese cat, you can offer any of them. And as I noticed, you had 2 Sabbies. You had 2 in your pile. So explain that. But I was actually surprised you had like 3 of these. I really like this one. It's really rare, actually. It is. I named it Charlotte, but all of you guys can call it Simon. Yeah. But if I was Simon and I was wearing earrings, I would be weird right now, sis. Shut up! Get in your room now. Okay, jeez. Oh yeah, that's the one thing problem with it. So if you give me another one of these without anything on it, but a few marks or something, that's fine. So yeah, all of these are just, you know what, call the Siamese cat. Just the beagle and that one collie, that gray collie. So, yeah, all 4 of these for them too. So yeah. I'm getting 2 more collie, another collie, and another beagle from someone. But that's fine. It will take a while, Diana. I think that's how you say your name. But, because you live in England, and I live, like, across the world. So, like, say if I went and visited my mom's friends on the internet, like, from the internet, he lives on a island near England, so yeah. I am not talking about the one that I'm posting this video on here, so yeah. Bye! Talking too long. Bye!